also played this before.
It's kicked off. That's good movement forward here. This is the lineup for the home side. Antonio Rudiger plays with Eric Bailly at the back.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Advancing here is Aubameyang. Oxlade. And shoots!
Gotta do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
And that will be a corner. Mkhitaryan. Shots on here.
And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Eriksen.
It's looking good, this move. Christian Eriksen.
Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Here's Willian. Eriksen.
Danny Rose. Eriksen. And here's the shot.
That's a simple save for Sergio Asenjo.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Now what's Willian got to offer here with the ball at his feet? Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Rose!
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Now Anthony Martial.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Martial!
Fernandes.
Lanzini. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Aubameyang.
It's a quick break. This could be for Mkhitaryan.
Referee's given a corner.
Eriksen's corner.
Aubameyang!
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Going forward well.
Guided through. Real chance. It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Gelson Martins.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Just the keeper to beat.
Martial.
Sanchez.
Now, he trots on. A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind. But here they are level again. And they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
So away we go at 1-1. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Christian Eriksen. Into the attacking third.
A timely challenge.
Joshua Kimmich. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Anthony Martial.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Here's Willian. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Sanchez.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's the post. And he's got to get it away now.
Gelson Martins.
Manuel Fernandes.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Gabriel Jesus.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Steered through. Great chance for Aubameyang. They've scored, and they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
And I wondered about the keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
Christian Eriksen. Aubameyang. Danny Rose. Eriksen.
Looking good, this move. Gabriel Jesus. Gelson Martins.
Gabriel Jesus. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Eriksen.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Gelson Martins. Gabriel Jesus.
He's through here. Now a shot!
There's going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise.
Taken by Kimmich.
Well, that's good defending.
Alexis Sanchez.
Look very good indeed, but well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly.
The start now of the second period. Eriksen is coming forward with some danger. Aubameyang.
Alexis Sanchez.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Sanchez. On to Aubameyang. Alexis Sanchez. Aubameyang. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good defensive clearance there.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him. Aubameyang. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Rose. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Gabriel Jesus. Eriksen. Another turnover in play here with that interception. David Luiz. Rose. Crosses long towards the back post.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper. No chance at all.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Aubameyang.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Eriksen. Sanchez. Good forward play from them. Lanzini. Spotted that well and intercepted. Sanchez.
Now Mkhitaryan.
And they've cut it out.
Sanchez.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Gabriel Jesus. Attacking well here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. David Luiz. Attacking now. Now Anthony Martial. Gabriel Jesus. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. David Luiz. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Guiding it through. Willian, very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
It is the striker who's coming off. Striker who hasn't really struck in this game.
I didn't thought he looked to get beyond the defenders enough. He didn't work those channels. He looked very pedestrian for me.
And here they are on the attack.
Alexandro. Aubameyang. Gelson Martins. Christian Eriksen. Sanchez. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Clever and quick, Gabriel Jesus. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And now the shot! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether he can...
To get the equaliser, Lacazette! Oh, it's a goal, it's an equaliser. And it just shows that possession isn't everything, because they've had pretty little. But when they got the ball this time, they carved out this move, and they have carved out an equaliser. Well played.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
It goes towards... Here's the chance. Goal! A late goal, too. And now that could be enough to win. In the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Anthony Martial. Aubameyang. Alexis Sanchez. Aubameyang.
Eriksen. Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but wow, the goal scorer didn't, did he? Right on his toes.
They've been fighting tooth and nail to get this equaliser, and it's finally arrived.
I think it's the fitness of this team that stands them in such good stead in these situations.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. David Luiz. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And in it goes.
Lacazette!
Good work by the goalkeeper. It's Kimmich.
Gelson Martins.
That's a free kick. We've got 2 added minutes, that's been signalled now. 2 minutes
of added time. Gabriel Jesus!
Good interception. And there it is. Going forward.
Salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure. Exilé intérieur. Paris et sa couronne, Paris, Paris, chambre de vol, boulevard large comme le fleuve. Peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course, certificat. Les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale. Les assorts évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek. Hiver 54, sans la vie prise, bilan, polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour les places assises, taxi bus moderne, oui marque l'univers.
Well, the promotion picture is no longer clear for this team. They're probably going to have to think about that next season. Now they have to remain in the division to get into that basis for the new campaign. They just need to be solid in their last few games now.
Yeah, I mean, they've got to put the disappointment aside now, because if they don't, it could end up even worse for them.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Ian Robin starts with Franck Ribéry looking to provide width. And leading the attack, Michy Batshuayi. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Looking for the dip, but it didn't quite come down quickly enough.
He'll be hoping to get another chance after that one. It was disappointment.
Thomas Müller. Frank Ribéry. Thiago. James Rodriguez. He's coming forward with some danger. Kyle Walker. Thiago. That's right. In quickly. Kevin De Bruyne. They can be quick on the break now. Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves. Fell over their own feet. And the counter-attack just peters out. In on the goalkeeper. Going forward well. Kyle Walker. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Offside here, Ian Robin. Throw in now. Eric Lamela. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to. Here's the shot from distance. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Kyle Walker. Thiago. Alaba. Now with Thomas Müller. James Rodriguez onto Thiago. Kyle Walker. Thomas Müller. David Alaba. Müller.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
It's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Neatly intercepted. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Came in with a challenge. Ian Robin. An incisive pass. Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Thiago. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Aubameyang. Treads it through.
just the keeper to beat.
Rodriguez. Thiago. Now the referee says free kick. Kyle Walker. Javi Martinez. Little piece of interplay between the two. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Goes for it with a fist. Kyle Walker.
Clever idea with the through ball. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? David Luiz. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Could be dangerous. And he gives it back to him. Jerome Boateng. Thiago. James Rodriguez.
Here goes James Rodriguez. Robert to put them in front.
Ribéry.
That's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Fernandinho.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And here's the shot.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Javi Martinez anticipated. De Bruyne spotting the through pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Shot's on here.
The shot gets blocked.
Italian! Neuer, brilliant save.
It'll be a corner. De Bruyne's corner. Safety first there.
So it's 1-0 here as the half.
And this is the start of the second half. David Alaba. Wide it goes for Ribéry. Thiago.
Kyle Walker.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
He's got his shot off now.
It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. Batshuayi. Kyle Walker. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Ribéry is the player offside. How about Frank Ribéry's first half performance, Alan Smith?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal. To put his team ahead, he'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Always thoughtful, Thiago, always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin.
That's right.
Trying to find Müller. Going in for goal!
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Boateng! It's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. David Alaba.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrees is on the case.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff, thank you very much.
Thiago.
Batshuayi.
Towards. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Here's Ribéry.
Müller with Walker. Alaba. James Rodriguez. Alaba!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circle. Circumstances. It's become more and more important to a team, one or two defensive midfield players, just to help the keeping the opposition at bay. And if you don't concede, you don't lose. But today, he hasn't really done the job that we expected of him.
No, he's not read the game well. He hasn't anticipated the moves as well as he normally does. Position.
Slipping it through. Aubameyang. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Frank Ribéry,
Thiago, Rodriguez,
Batshuayi,
good stop by the goalkeeper. Looking good, this move.
Orchestrating this break, Aubameyang.
Well, then it goes.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it.
That's a free kick awarded here. We're going to make a change at fullback now, Alan. And he's had a difficult opponent to deal with, to be fair.
Well, he has. And his opponent has been too much for him in terms of his pace and skill. Been a torrid afternoon for this lad.
Steered through. Just the keeper to beat.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Final word on. The midfield player has just been replaced, Alan, a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him, a player that is capable of much better. So maybe a one-off, he'll be hoping so.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Cleverly done. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
The cross is long towards the back post.
Kyle Walker.
Crisp defending there. Robert Lewandowski.
Lovely, incisive pass. Lewandowski. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Now, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
But here comes the corner. Lewandowski!
Here's Alexandro. Aubameyang, Kevin De Bruyne,
certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get
for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Muller. Robert Lewandowski. That's right. He certainly hasn't ducked the issue at this late stage.
Well, they're about to take the penalty, just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Lewandowski. Ribéry. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Jérôme Boateng. Right back. Here's Ribéry. Thiago. On to Lewandowski. Thiago. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now.
A little ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Lewandowski, the shot's on. And blocked it then.
Now Ribéry.
Thiago. The referee